This is a LEGO Mindstorms unmanned aerial vehicle, which is to say that it's a regular radio control plane that you fly with a controller like this, but inside it's got a LEGO Mindstorms NXT controller. This is the NXT hub, this is the two gyros, a three-axis accelerometer. Inside it's got Bluetooth GPS, and you fly it, take off as normal, and then you flick this switch here, and it's under Mindstorms control. When you tilt it, the ailerons compensate automatically to keep the plane flying level. I'm not doing it. The plane's doing it itself. When you pitch the plane, when the nose goes down, the elevator goes up. When the nose goes up, the elevator goes down, keeps the plane flying level, and Bluetooth GPS keeps the plane flying on the navigated course that you decide ahead of time. When you want manual control back again, flip this switch here, you're back under manual control and you climb. And that's how it works.
There's nothing left, so save your breath, lying in wait.